this perspective series over 2 years will bring a new milestone in my career, especially at this age. I mean, always wanted to have something very unique. Carnegie Hall's perspective series gives me the chance to be myself, but also to get out from the comfort zone and to find out the new world. You know, this perspective series will bring a lot of new ideas and also a new challenge for me. I'm so excited to open the 2024 and 25 season with the wonderful Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra and my dear friend Gustavo Dudamel. And also the repertoire will be very special. Rachmaninoff's Second Concerto, which is one of the pieces that launched my international career. So I'm quite excited to bring this great romantic horse. I like to see if there's something new that I will bring into this enormous great concerto. This is a great opportunity and great stage for me to really work very, very intense with Angel Blue. We already start looking into some unusual repertoire from her world, from where she grew up. We're trying to have a multi-cultured program. Compared to a lot of other recitals I did in the past, this is going to be quite a different setting. In a way, very Polish. In a way that you have to really get deep into the local culture. This is going to be a very fascinating journey to me. I will try to build the good road before I get to Carnegie Hall. Carnegie Hall audience is so incredible. It's a mixed of audience. The whole room is like fired up and gives him this enormous passion. Every time when I play it at Carnegie, it's involved so much energy and so demanding physically and mentally. When you are there, somehow you transformed. So, you know, I want to take the time very slowly to enjoy my perspective series at Carnegie Hall.